Hey, 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 you want to know why I'm happy? Are we doing today, guys? It's your boy Midnight coming to you live with somebody who's about to get the equalizing. Oh yeah, it's about that time. Denzel is back, my favorite actor of all time, my inspiration, the one who I admire, Mr. Denzel Washington, is back again with another action-packed hit thriller, The Equalizer. So without further ado, let's go on ahead and put our eyes onto the screen and focus in or what 9 seconds is going to take this time. Oh boy.
9 seconds.
Back in the next already, okay. In Italy?
Penso che un sogno così non ritorni mai più.
I like the music choice, okay.
Nel cielo infinito.
Just leaving bodies.
9 seconds.
A lot of problems of pressure. All it takes.
That's what I'll give you to decide your fate.
Rewind.
That's what I'll give you to decide your fate.
Ciao Roberto.
Roberto, tell me, what did you do back home?
Government work. I'm retired.
I understand pain, death.
For you.
Where is that?
My band.
Because of these people, I'm beginning to understand real peace.
Roberto, this is my wife now. Ciao.
Oh. And I'm starting to believe.
Ciao, Gianco.
They see you as one of us now.
This is where I'm supposed to be.
What happens here happens in many towns. The mafia. They're like cancer. Ah! No cure.
This is how I'm gonna fight the mafia.
You said you could come here.
You should stay out of other people's business.
Whatever it is you and your friends do, do it somewhere else.
You warning me?
I'm preparing.
Is that a climax?
No.
It's a movie.
That's the median nerve that I'm compressing. That's a level 3.
If it goes to level 4, you will shit on yourself.
You seem like a man who understands violence.
I don't like this place.
You can't take that from me.
I can take anything I want.
Police found multiple dead bodies on that farm in Sicily. Did you kill him?
9 seconds.
Do I look like a killer?
Son! Yes! 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 Oh my gosh! Bro, let me tell you. Okay, first off, there is a lot happening here. This man Denzel, Robert McCall, he's off on his own doing his thing, living in Italy, undercover, just minding his thing. You know, loving the people. He's almost like, he's like Black Batman, pretty much. You know, just not without, just not with the riches and all. And he's not living amongst the people. It's like, you know, maybe I found my own. Then something goes wrong. Finds out about the mafia. He's about to go to war with them, about to take them on. He sees them hurting his people, essentially. Like, oh, well, we ain't going to have that. He said, you take your business and you go somewhere else. I'm going to take that medial nerve. If I get to a level 4, you will shit yourself. I cannot wait. The pairing of Denzel and Antoine Fuqua, it's always fun. Whether it's Training Day, Magnificent Seven, Equalizer movies, it's always fun. Like, and they just, the action, they know how to really take it there. It's so, it's bloody goddamn serious. Like, I would love to see a fight. Hear me out. A fight between, I believe his name was Brian White, and I think that was Liam Neeson's character's name. I know it was Brian. I think his last name was White. So Brian White. We'll go with that for now. So we'll say Brian White, John Wick, Robert McCall, Bob Odenkirk and Nobody. Yeah. Yeah. That's your fatal four-way right there. That's it. That's the one right there. I would love to see that. Somebody make that a movie. You know, one of them just seems to get a little anxious, a little too anxious. They get a little froggy with it. All right, and the thing is on the trigger. And with this Denzel, he pops off like he always does. Bro, I would love, this just looks awesome. This looks amazing. I can't wait to see this. I cannot wait. And what's going on with him getting surgery at the end? What are they putting in, some what are they trying to do? Something like they did to Bullseye at the end of Daredevil season 3? Are they putting in a chip like they did an upgrade? Like, what's going on here? It's going to revolutionize him. Is he dying at that part? And they're trying to save him after he just saves these people? Like, what is going on? And he's taking on the mafia, and they said that he meets his equal. He meets his match. This is the final chapter. Does he go out with a bang? That's a double entendre. Like, does he die? Does he live? Like, what happens here? What do you guys think? You tell me, Denzel. Tell me what you think, sir. Look at this guy. Just happy to be here. That's what I'm talking about. Well, guys, I'm glad to have you all here. Glad that you tuned in. Glad that you watched. Go check out my Chevalier review. Love that movie. Great movie. Definitely going to see that again at some point. I swear to goodness. It's fantastic. I cannot wait for the Equalizer 3, September 1st. I'm there. Trust and believe. So, guys, let me know what you all think. Give me your theories, your thoughts, your opinions in the comments down below. Please be sure to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Remember, one pack, one nation, one smooth howl. I'm out of here. Hoo-wee! Y'all gonna check me out at these here socials. I'll see you all in the next one. And by the way, make sure that you stay tuned for all types of content that I got going on at this here channel. Remember, one pack, one nation, one smooth head.